Well, today was the annual Fruit of Sobek Parade out of Queensboro. The parade is dedicated to bringing the time-honored traditions of Mardi Gras to the inner city. NBC 6's Jay Jackson has more.
The first parade of 2020 kicked off Saturday at the fairgrounds. Crew of Sobek opened up Mardi Gras celebrations in Shreveport.
Our theme this year is Harlem Nights, and we're saying that Sobek goes to Club Hollywood.
Sobek is an ancient Egyptian god, and the word means protection and strength, significant to the inner city culture near Queensboro. They're celebrating 17 years. As a nonprofit giving scholarships and more, the main goal is to support local organizations that provide a helpful hand to those in need in the community.
Everything, we have over 50 participants this year in the parade. We also have one of our biggest attractions. We have an oversized grocery cart.
They partner with several organizations, and Brookshire's is a main sponsor, participating in the parade with that oversized grocery cart full of people glad to join in.
Get involved with the community, throwing some beads out, having some fun.
Jay Jackson, NBC 6 News.
Fun stuff there. Well, on Monday, the crew of Harambe will roll through downtown Shreveport. You can check out all the upcoming Mardi Gras events by going to our website, ArkansasTech's homepage.com.